Let's go ahead and begin. So I invite you to lay down wherever you happen to be, and you can cover up with a blanket. If you have something to cover your eyes, you can use a t-shirt or anything that just sort of feels good for you. And if it feels comfortable for you, I invite you to close your eyes. If at any time you feel like you need to open your eyes and come back into this space, that's perfectly fine as well. And as you invite your physical body to settle into a space of stillness, let's take a deep collective breath together. Full inhale through your nose. And open your mouth, exhale, sigh the breath out. Just notice what happens to your energy when you exhale. When you take a deep releasing breath out, and just pay attention. And during this sound bath meditation, if any sounds come in from inside the room you're in or outside, things that aren't being created within the sound bath space, just allow them to be a part of your meditation. Rather than getting frustrated with something as it arises, can you simply allow everything to be just as it is? Take another cleansing breath in through your nose. And again, open your mouth, exhale, sigh the breath out. And allow everything in this moment to be just as it is. Start to breathe a little bit deeper. And notice where in your body you feel your breath the most. Maybe it's in the back of your throat or in your chest, in your belly. Just pay attention to where you feel your breath. Start to breathe a little bit deeper by adding an extra second onto every inhale you take. And an extra second onto every exhale. And start to invite your physical body to begin to soften. Just imagine that every muscle, every joint, every cell of your being can gently relax and release. And bring your attention to the center of your chest and your heart space. And begin to breathe into that space. Just witness as your chest rises and falls with every inhale and every exhale. And just gently repeat to yourself in your mind, breathing. 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 And throughout this meditation, anytime you notice your mind goes away from the present moment, see if you can simply bring yourself back to your breath and gently repeat to yourself, breathing. Breathing. begin to bring your awareness to the top of your head. And invite your head and your face to gently soften. Relaxing all of the muscles in your face. Releasing tension behind your eyes. Relaxing through your cheeks. Invite the hinge at your jaw to soften and release, maybe allowing your teeth to part. And as you continue to breathe, allow your entire face to soften and your head to rest. Invite a gentle calm to wash down both sides of your neck, inviting a release of tension through your shoulders, your upper arms, down through your elbows and forearms, through your wrists and hands, and your fingertips. Send your awareness into the space of your belly. If you're carrying tension or anxiety in that space, can you invite your belly to soften? Send your attention up to the space of your rib cage. And just notice the gentle expansion with every inhale. And a gentle release with every exhale. Take your awareness from your rib cage up to the space of your heart. And start to breathe into your heart space, witnessing the rise as you inhale and the softening down as you exhale, breathing into your heart space. As you continue to breathe gently, allow your awareness to move to your upper back, inviting a softness down through your upper back and both sides of your back. Like a waterfall of calm, allow your attention and this gentle ease to wash down to your low back, inviting your entire back to be supported by the earth underneath you. Invite a gentle softening to move down into the space of your hips, inviting a gentle release to your legs, from your upper legs, down through your knees, your shins and calves, all the way down through your ankles, feet, and toes. invite the entire front side of your body to be open to receiving. And invite the entire back side of your body to be supported. Invite your body to gently rest in this space as you witness any tensions in your physical body start to release and dissolve. Invite the entire right side of your body to rest. And the entire left side of your body to relax. Allow your whole body to rest in this space. Let your whole body release into stillness. And simply allow your awareness to rest in the center of your chest, in your heart space. Imagine a light in the center of your chest. And every time you inhale, you witness as this light grows. And every time you exhale, you watch as this light softens back into your heart space. Just watch as this light grows and softens in your heart. As you inhale and as you exhale, and as you witness this light growing and softening in the space of your heart, simply say to yourself in your mind, breathing. 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 Continue to witness this light in your heart space grow and soften with your breath. Breathing. 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 wherever your mind is in this moment, just begin to observe and notice wherever you are. If you're still concentrating on your breath, very gently release the mantra and the repetition of breathing in your mind, just allowing your body to be breathed naturally. And just begin to notice how you feel in this moment without any judgment. Just be aware. How do you feel right here, right now? And if you'd like to continue to lay in stillness or drift off to sleep, just allow yourself to remain still, steady, relaxed. If you'd like to start to invite yourself back into your evening, take your awareness down to your hands and your feet. Very gently bring soft movements back to your fingers and your toes. As you continue to deepen your breath, start to reach your arms up overhead and stretch out your body from your hands all the way down to your feet. And take a nice cleansing breath all the way in through your nose. And exhale, sigh the breath out. Just take your time. When it feels right for you, just slowly starting to move back into your evening by blinking your eyes open and coming back into this space of your evening. If you'd like to lay in stillness or keep your eyes closed for longer, please feel free to do so. And just allow yourself to bathe in the vibration of your own heart space and your own intentions and this love as community that we got to share together this afternoon, this evening. And I'm so grateful. I want to express my gratitude to each and every one of you who came tonight. The word namaste means there's light within me, and it sees and honors the light within you. And when I say this to all of you, I truly mean it from every corner of my heart. There's so much that we can do right now in this time of uncertainty to share love and to share compassion and kindness. And I am so very grateful for each and every one of you for being here and sharing your love and for bringing your good vibrations to the world. Even though we're not in the same room together, we can still share these beautiful energetic vibrations together. So I want to thank all of you so very much for being here. I hope that you enjoyed this practice this evening, and I will be posting about other experiences that I'll be sharing with you. I am leading a new moon meditation and intention setting tomorrow night, same time, 6 o'clock. If you're interested in joining us for that and joining the community and me for that, just send me a DM with your email address and I'll send you the link to the new moon meditation. I would love for you to join us. And I'll also be posting on my stories as well as my website, which is in my profile, things coming up. I will be doing live classes for Interdimension TV coming up. I also have classes that are going to be through Yoga Bliss that I recorded today. I also am going to be teaching live with Yoga MB. So there's a lot of things coming up in the next couple weeks. Let's all come together, share our love, and keep this community smiling. And I hope you all have such a wonderful evening, and I would love to share another practice with you soon. So have a great evening, and I'll also see you tomorrow on Monday live on Instagram. I come every day with just a new theme for moving through uncertainty and just a little bit of thoughts on everything that we're all going through right now. So I hope that you've all been enjoying the things that I'm sharing. I love sharing with you. It's such an honor. Namaste.